Science. Jenny Harrison is at the World Weather Center. I've heard all... Please, what are you doing, woman?
Can you see them? This is...
Of course I can see them. I've got my right specs on, never mind the sort of nonsense that you're wearing.
Look, nonsense. This is not nonsense. This is not nonsense. This is... I'm wearing what will soon be available for everybody. Not right now. These are the new Google glasses.
Can
Richard.
We please zoom? Can we please zoom in?
Do we want to zoom in?
Yes, we want to see. Well, take them off or zoom in. Let's see what you're talking about.
I'm not allowed to take them off because if I take them off, I might stop them recording. These are recording what I am seeing right now. So let me just explain to you why I'm wearing these. So if not now, but sometime perhaps in tomorrow's show, Richard, we're going to show you what I am seeing right now. So I'm obviously looking behind, well, in front of the camera. I can see everything. I'm looking across the studio, looking at the side monitors. Oh, there we go. That is what I'm seeing right now. The reason we're testing these out to show you is because they're not available now, but they're being tested all around the world by different users. And eventually, when they're available, we will have a CNN app on here, which means that you can, on these glasses, actually have live CNN breaking news video in front of your very eyes. And also, here's the thing, of course, when it comes to weather, you will also be able to send in to us your eye report video. You can take it straight from your glasses and downstream it straight to CNN. So it is fairly incredible. So I'm going to carry on doing my weather with these very strange glasses on so you can then see what it's like for me. So here is the satellite. Let me tell you what's going on in Europe. Fairly quiet picture, much quieter picture this week than last week. We've still got some rain, but the thunderstorms pretty much sort of come to an end. This is the synoptic as we go through Thursday. You can see here we've got low pressure to the north. It's much cooler than it was. We've got the heat, though, actually beginning to build in across the southwest, and still the heat clinging on across the southeast. So on Tuesday, still a few high temperatures. You can see there, Skopje 36 Celsius, so still 6 degrees above the average. Belgrade as well, another 6 degrees above the average. As we go through the next few days, it'll still stay a little bit warm in Belgrade as well, but most other regions and most other cities actually coming back down to the average. We've got that cooler air across the north, and then elsewhere, things pretty much as they should be this time of year, apart from the far southwest. So
I'm interrupting you.
I can see. You see, now I can see a split screen, so the viewers can
see this eventually. Well, let's sort of let daylight in on magic here. If our kind director will take the picture of your glasses. Can we see your glasses? Can we see what you're looking at? Right, that's what you're looking at. Now look at the wall.
The wall?
Yes, you know, with the map.
That wall, yes. The blue wall. Ah. There's a bit of a delay as I turn. That's what it looks
like. Now the viewers, there we are. So what colour is the wall?
It's a very nice shade of blue, sort of a purpley blue.
This shows our viewers exactly how challenging it is for you, isn't it?
Well, the other thing is that actually everything's switched. Everything's opposite in the camera. So, of course, right. I see what you see in the camera, but it's actually reversed. So over there is not where I'm actually pointing, if that makes sense. It's not actually over there. It's actually over there. That's all that sounds very odd, doesn't it? Yeah. And, of course, I can walk this way and do the same thing and look over there. Oh, and if I look over here, there's actually, you can't see it props in the gloom, can you? I've got five people looking at me, waving at me. I've got the Google
Map. We can't see it because of the light.
There's lots of technical people looking at me because they want to make sure these glasses work. Yeah. And actually, across the studio, Richard, we've got Miss Guarani waiting to do her show coming up next. She's over there. We can't see her. Perhaps there she is. Can we see? Yeah, she's over there. So, that's what's going on.
And upon this technology rests the future of mankind.
Well, I don't know if the future of... Why are you asking me questions like that, Richard? That's a very big question, isn't it, really? Look,
right.
I'm just wearing the glasses. I'm not worrying about the future of mankind, Richard. I've been asked to wear the glasses and do my weather, and I'm a good girl, and I'm doing as I'm told, doing the best I can. I have to say, it's a little bit disconcerting.
Thank you very much,
Jenny
Harrison. Thank you. Let's turn our glasses off. Maybe show at Richard Quest on this whole concept of Google Glasses.